That was the title of the track. This next is, well, there's a, if you've ever been to Newport in Gwent, there's a club there which is one of the most famous in the whole of the country, TJ's Newport Gwent, and I find myself mentioning it almost every other programme that I do here at home, and I've never actually been there, to be honest with you, but they've just started their own record label, which they've called TJ's Records. Who would have imagined such a thing? There you go, that's marketing for you. And the first release is by some people called Disco, and it's called Stop Me and Buy One.